Hello, Neil, Missy, Ray Adams, Dan Darch. I just thought I'd send the three of you a video message. I'm here in Andorra, in the capital city. Three video messages just to show you what I'm drinking and to say hi. I hope you're keeping well and see you next month. But I'll just show you this a bit selfish here to show you what I'm drinking. It's Andorran beer. San Cornelli. This beer is only available in Andorra and only on the church with this in the whole company. Enjoy, it's a good beer. I'm going to say cheers to you guys, even though A, you're an annoying Forest fan, and Neil, you're a million fan. That's okay, we all have our thoughts. But for me and Dan and Boston, the boys at the Cherries, I'll see you boys real soon. I'll be at the Birmingham Bournemouth match and I'll be watching the Cherry. I'm on a bit of a mission. I'm thinking the first person to have a beer from that country, in that country 100 times. So 100 beers, 100 countries. I think I'm one of about 97, so I might just make it. But if the three of you can make it to the 100 and join me, that'd be great though. Need to work out what I'm doing, what I need to do. We'll sort something out, whether it's 99, 100 or 101. I'll see you there pretty soon. And yeah, this Andorra beer, by the way, is pretty damn good. It costs €3.50, but it is the only local Andorran beer that you can have. And I know that you guys would like it. I would really like this bar. Which, let's be honest, it's quite a quiet bar for a backpacker. I'm the only traveling backpacker in here, but look at the range of beers here, right? Cheers, guys. Neil Missy, Lee Adams, Dan Darch, joining the Shepherd Agreements. You're well. And, see